Here we have a Spanish bolo bayonet. Real nice example. All blued construction, wooden grips. Real nice thing about this bayonet is it's got a very unique blade on it. This is the way the blade is actually designed. It's called the bolo type blade. A lot of people pull this bayonet out of its scabbard and think, what's going on? Somebody's ground half the blade down. This is the actual way that this particular model bayonet was manufactured. Spanish bolo blade bayonet.